Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1549. Print each record with macro. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. All this week, episode 1546 through 1548, talked about the situation where Mike gets data pasted into the data worksheet each day, and for every record, he needs to format that into a report and print the report. And we got it down through yesterday, where it's kind of the process is like this: you look at the data worksheet, you figure out how many rows we have today, so we have to go from 2 to 12, or actually from 1 to 11. There's 11 records, and then come here. He puts in the number 1, Control P to print. Puts in the number 2, Control P to print. Prints in the number 3. Isn't that tedious? Anytime you have something tedious, bet a macro could do it faster. So I saved this workbook as a macro-enabled workbook. So File, Save As, XLSM, and then we're going to do Alt F11. We do Insert Module, and then I just knocked out this short little macro. Count how many rows are on the data worksheet. So we start at the very last row. Press the End key and the Up arrow key. That's XL up. Figure out what row we're on and subtract 1 from it. That's because we're using the offset function. And then select the report worksheet. We're going to go from 1 to row count, and each time through, we're going to go back to that cell B1 where we put the record number. We're going to say that the value of B1 is equal to I, and then ActiveSheet.printout copies equals 1. So what this should do is, no matter how many rows we have back on the data worksheet, it'll go from 1 down to the last row, print that out, and it should just be a single keystroke. So we have print all. I'll click back here in Excel to assign that to a shortcut key. I use Alt F8. We'll choose print all and then options. Let's do Control Shift P for print. Click OK. So Control P is just a regular print. Control Shift P will run the print all macro. I can click cancel now at this point. This doesn't have to start at 1. It's going to work automatically. We'll do Control Shift P. And just that fast, I now have 11 pages printing out. We have, it went through the 11 records. If we would have less records tomorrow, so I'll delete these, come back here, Control Shift P, just ran through records 1 through 5, getting our last record each day. So macro makes this very easy. Come in, paste the data. Depending on whether you have headings or not, whether it goes to A1 or starts in A2, and then just come back and Control Shift P. Life will be simple. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.